as he wanted to dish it over to Perron. Now moving in on Tevez. Anderson shot, stopped by McIntyre. Rebound, Street scores. Zetterlund, who fanned on an outlet feed. The Comets can take advantage here. Arsenal fights through, got the puck in front, tipped by Stevenson, he scores! Dyson Stevenson gets the Comets on the board. Wacy Hamilton points for the puck. That's number one for Big Dice. And the Comets slash the two-goal deficit in half. Here's Colin, right side, high slot. Hamilton's one-timer into the glove of Deming, who was sliding across his knees left to right. Gravac to Bailey. Bailey turning, paces one. Rafferty backhand pass, scores! Nikolay Goldobin on a one-time finish after a fantastic feed from Brogan Rafferty. Absolutely sublime from the Comets. What a play by Bailey to find Rafferty on the backhand dish to Nikolay Goldobin, who made no mistake deadlocking the action. And nothing doing there. Eventually, Goldobin's gonna carry it out to center and go to Perron. Perron in, middle of the ice for Graevac. Perron with space, his shot and hit the goalpost. My goodness. 9:36 to go here in the third. It almost makes you wonder, could it have hit the bar that's protected by the net? I don't think that went in, but it was kind of such a bang-bang play. Connor one-timer scores, speaking of bang-bang play. Up to center. In deep, he throws it off the end wall. Schmelzer wraps it around the boards, up to Street. Street walks in, all alone, right side. His shot in. Ben Street into the empty net. Second of the night, fifth of the year.